Now that's some strong stuff. I guess you'd like to go chase after your friend. What's fair is fair. Here, this is good luck chasing after those society guys.
Thank you. What's the meaning of this? You! I thought Lynn dealt with you already.
She's no threat. She was tricked into releasing Alessandra by that traitor, Het.
I don't care. We should imprison her for her foolishness.
Hey! Hold on a minute!
It's Alessandra. We must stop her. Everyone, you included. Let's go!
Now is the time of vengeance! You shall all suffer for what you've done!
She's too powerful. She's frozen the rest of the council. Lynn cannot handle her. Fae hate iron. Fill that weapon with it and help us fight. I'm going to help Lynn. There's a magic item that can help you find the iron. It's inside the hall. Go. I'll cover you.
Thank you.
Shoot the iron at her. It will... You're braver than you appear, m'lady. Maybe you're the one who can save us from this mess.
Can all the frozen people be saved? She froze my friend, Leonard. The only way to save them is to defeat her, but we don't know how. The Queen has grown too powerful. The Society Council may be decimated, but our former leader is wise. She might know, but she's a recluse.
This zipline... Once known as the Wanderer, Kaelin is the co-founder of the Society and husband of the wise Lana. He does not fear death, nor does he know defeat. As Alessandro's former commander of arms, he rose to become the Society's military leader and counselor. The estranged daughter of the Elven King, Oberon, is another Society leader. Her powers of thunder make her a force to be reckoned with. Noble adventurer and stepsister of Lynn, she has the cunning of a fox and the determination to help the Society prosper. Once a prominent Society diplomat, this selfish sweet talker chose to rule in exile rather than help others in need. The founder of the Society and uniter of man and elf, Lana's wisdom and resourcefulness help forge a new dawn for all races.
good luck. Say hello to our lovely wise woman for me.
My sister Astrid is one of the Frozen. I really hope the wise woman knows what to do. Good luck.
I'm so disappointed, Tara. You've joined the Society. Now you share their fate.
Thank you.